Barbara Walters has been with 2020 since 1979. And although she began her specials in 1976, when she first came to ABC from NBC's Today Show, her primary role was that of anchor, the highly publicized million-dollar anchor of ABC's Evening News. It was a role that didn't work out.
I could do no right. There was nothing I could do that was right. I was criticized for everything I did. And by the way, nobody paid any attention to the specials. They weren't the least bit interested, the critics. All they cared about was that I was co-anchoring the news. It was such a terrible period for me.
Even today, despite all her successes, there are criticisms that sometimes her interviews are too saccharine or that she's become the star herself. But she claims she's just a hard-working journalist.
I never have the feeling, please don't ask me for an autograph, or please, I can't have my lunch by myself, all those people around me. I never feel that. I lead a very private life here, and I work hard, and I don't think about it.
Would you just at some point like to get down off the stilts and be normal for just a week?
Oh, I'd like to be normal for about a year, you know, just to get up one day and have no lists, you know? I think all of us feel that way, but look how lucky I am. Sometimes it's too much, and yes, you do make sacrifices, and no, you don't like to be criticized, and it would be lovely to have time, but this is not a business where you can take a year off and just, you know, come back and have it the way it is. And, you know, there will be time one day.
You've done so many interviews, countless interviews, award-winning interviews. Have you learned how to be interviewed through interviewing?
I don't think so. First of all, I should have learned from the politicians to talk in sound bites, to say wonderfully pithy things. I know how tough it is to be an interviewer. I am much happier sitting where you are. It's always much easier to be in control. And in real life, I'm certainly not this definite or authoritative. So I would be much happier sitting there than sitting here.